born festering with sin. Some are so blighted, they will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. Without fault. And without choice.